said, Hannah, we've seen it just 30 seconds. And then they grew up around the church. They grew up in the church. They saw their mother and father go through. They saw this. They saw this. And now, it's a new day. They've all been thrust out, so to speak. They've all been taken to a strange land. Because they never had to pay the bill before. Now they got to pay their own rent. Now they got to buy their own dress. Now they got to buy their own clothes. They never had that before. And so they got out in this strange land. Then you know, God told me to test me. He could speak destiny over your life. You will never know the God you've been in this. And some of y'all goes out there and go, man, I'm not going to do it. Every paycheck you make, I ain't got enough to make rent this month. We've been there, we've done that, you know. We old folks been trying to tell me. But now you're experiencing it. Go around, I'm going to do whatever. But you know what? Sit there. I'm just ready to lay hands on you. And I'm going to decree that you not be rich. But that should be homeless. The same money you pay for rent, you pay for your life. And that extra benefits to be a homeowner. When you're a homeowner, you got equity in your house. You're a homeowner, your credit rate is going on. You're a homeowner. They say you're y'all going to hear me. But we've been enslaved, we've been locked so low until all of the rent, how many places rent, and throw away $600 a month, man, that can go towards something that belongs to you. All right, I'm gonna look at your faces, so y'all disturb me with your faces. I know they're not talking to you. Come and let them buy homes. I'm known so they can get life insurance. But life insurance is just like that. I ain't talking about no term life. Yeah, God will give you whole life to you, like I said in the account. Where you go years from now, you can borrow, you know, y'all get that you build up so that can be built at all. God told me to launch you. And lay hands on you. Hallelujah. That God can make you to be entrepreneurs. That God will bless you. Bless you with your own business. God will give you ideas. God will, I mean, a man will sit in his garage and think of Facebook and sit up and say, y'all hear me. Steve Jobs will go, hallelujah, y'all hear me. And some of y'all are kissing in the love. Uh-huh. And God got the ability, and God will give you. Hallelujah. And y'all believe God all this. Yeah. I want y'all to come right up here. I want you to come. Come on, Hannah. Come on, Justin. Come on. We ain't got no need. That's all right, Hannah. God calls your name. Come on. Come on, stand here. Stand here. It won't take up a minute. Hallelujah. Y'all come and stand here. Hallelujah. Come on, you worship. Where else did he call? Come on, Robert, yeah, he called to me. These are the ones. These are the ones that called and he spoke to me. Now, that doesn't mean that you're excluded. Mm-hmm. That doesn't mean that you're excluded. If somebody's going to be a part of this, come on, if you're here. If you want to be a part of this, just come on and stand. Hallelujah. That's it. Thank you. Just come on. Hallelujah. Come and stand. Be a part of what God's doing. Don't make a sermon. I'm just going to anoint you. That's all. Hallelujah. And I'm going to speak destiny over your life. Too many tears been shed. Too many lives been given. Too many doors been opened up. And you come here. And because you're in a strange land. Because for the first time you're paying bills. The first time you're on your own. The first time you feel like giving up. You feel like committing suicide. You feel like giving up. I don't know what to do. God said, no. I'm going to give you new direction. Hallelujah. I'm going to give you new. Hallelujah. This is your day. Today, I don't know how many more years God's going to give me on this earth. I don't worry about that. But I don't know what. I'm going to live to see. Amen. Thank most you, of you. Thank you, Jesus. Achieve thank what you. I'm prophesying on you. I'm prophesying in your life. Thank you, Jesus. I prophesy the blessing. I prophesy the miracles. Not so much. Some of you got calling on your life. Yes. You got calling on your life. Quit running from God. Yes. Run to Him. Yes. Allow Him to work out. Hallelujah. I'll give you a church in your prayer with me. Pray with the church. Father, I'm just going to go down the line. Come on, Joseph, with me. I'm going to anoint you in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. I'm going to do what the Lord. I'm not going to shake. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Somebody tell the Lord, thank you. I take this oil now, which is a symbol of the Holy Ghost. Yes. Hallelujah. Listen, after today, your life will no longer be the same. After today, your desires will change. All of that. And I'm not telling you to get off of Facebook and get off of Twitter. No, but if you won't be in it, you won't be on it for positive things. You spend all that time on the computer. Hallelujah. But God, I'm going to change your appetite. All that stuff you're watching, all that other stuff, all that pornography, and all this other messenger. But in the name of Jesus, hallelujah, God give you the mind of Christ. And I speak to your kings and queens. Hallelujah. Yeah. I know you in the name of the Lord. And I speak God's prosperity over your life. I know you in the name of the Lord. And all that God promised, all that God spoke, be done to you. I anoint you in the name of the Lord. Entrepreneurship is going to allow you to create minds, create ideas. I anoint you. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Not for the day, but before the foundation of the world. You already called me. Before the foundation of the world, they were already anointed. Before the foundation of the world, they were already gifted. They said it's not for the sake of the world.
Thank you. Thank you.